film was called?
Kids Ops!
I think the editors are going to have a hard time with Owen's hair.
It's something else messy.
It's pretty good.
So our theme song is one of a kind, I have to say.
And really addictive and annoying as well.
Yeah, over the top.
It's pretty good, yeah. I like my hair.
You go home and it's just stuck in your head.
Danny told me I was going to be in a cop car. No, I wasn't in a cop car.
Yeah, so the lighting on the green screen was often like the shadows were annoying and stuff, and we had to take turns of doing the different roles, and holding the boom got actually quite heavy after a while.
In some of the scenes, if you moved maybe a millimetre to the right or left, then part of you was out of the shot.
Yeah, so you had like one eye.
I wasn't paid. Of course, the best part of the film was we got to eat donuts.
KIDSCOP, a kids cop, do you wanna be?
Join us now, we've lots of fun.
We always play with water guns.
KIDSCOP, Kids Cops!
At Kids Cops, we're friends with
real cops.
We always press the siren.
Do you want to be friends with
real cops?
At Kids Cops, we make our city
cleaner.
We hate
plastic.
We hate
litter.
We hate
bullies.
We solve mysteries.
We don't believe lies.
We arrest the bad guys.
Here at Kids Cops, we fight
crime.
We are prompt and always on
time.
We're trained in the art of karate.
KIDSCOP, Kids Cops.
Join Kids Cops today. What are you waiting for? Everyone has so much fun and we get the job done. I'm a busy cop and I gotta run. I'll pick that up later.
Well, I've been head of Kids Cops for about 4 years, 2 hours, 97 minutes and 12 seconds.
Our training program is very intense. You've got to give 100% all the time or you will be in big trouble. There are no excuses here at Kids Cops.
Training is an essential part of Kids Cops. Lachlan loves his training as he gets to do all sorts of fun things, don't you, Lachlan?
Well, not really.
Lachlan, he really enjoys training.
Yeah, he's often the test subject in our interrogation training.
Four eyes.
You have four eyes.
You have four eyes.
Four eyes.
And Xanthi, training is her favourite part of the day,
training
isn't it, Xanthi?
Training is awesome. Okay, girls, should we start with this then?
Sounds good.
Are you aware that every time you breathe, you are producing carbon dioxide into the atmosphere?
Do not breathe. He really does enjoy it. He has a passion for being a test subject.
He makes it very realistic, I find, often does, doesn't he?
Yeah. Very realistic reactions and everything.
Yeah.
Fainting is better than breathing. Don't laugh. You know if you laugh, you use more carbon dioxide.
Have you changed your mind about training, Lachlan?
If I say no, will you beat me?
Not even a smile.
We don't have any training till 2021.
Well, I was wondering, is there button pressing training?
No.
Okay.
So I come from a long history of button pressing. I actually got to press the button when I was 11, even though the legal limit of pressing siren buttons is 12, yeah. Because my daddy was in the police force, yeah. I was a special child. So my uncle Jeff, he taught me all I know today about button pressing and all the different ways that you press a button and, you know, the best ways to get the most sound out of the button. It's a real honour to be in the Kids Cops force and doing button pressing. Why do you have two pencils behind your ear?
Because if I have two pencils behind my ears, I don't need to, like, sharpen anything.
Uncle Jeff actually pressed the button 72 times in one day. You can hear it all the way from Glenorchy.
I'm taking an inventory of everything in this office.
Why?
Because. You never know when you might need it.
What does inventory mean? I used to stay in the toy section at Kmart and just press the buttons, and I actually got kicked out a couple of times because I just wouldn't stop pressing it. I guess my parents knew from then I had a natural talent for siren pressing.
Can you take an inventory of the number of donuts I've eaten?
I'm gonna need more paper.
When I was in grade 6, I used to go down to chicken feed, and I knew like the section that had all the buttons, and I would just test them out, you know, see which hand was the best to use to press them, and I think that's how I developed all the skills I have today.
I love donuts, always have them for breakfast, sometimes, and sometimes for lunch, but always for dinner.
That's very unhealthy, and that's nothing to do with police work.
Well, I have broccoli for dessert.
The image of the academy on social media, just so important, because it's pretty much the only thing anyone uses these days. So I make it my job to portray the amazingness and the individuality of Kids Cops on social media. It's a hard job, very hard, but yeah, I make it work and it's so beneficial.
I've been thinking it's time for a change. I think we need new uniforms.
No!
Again?
Just feeling good and looking good, and everyone knows that we look good and are happy. Take that photo down of me! Take that down! Don't!
No. The world has to see this.
Blend in with the locals.
60,000. So. This is literally the best thing that's ever happened to me.
What's this trigger do?
What the hell?
1 million! You have broken the internet!
Well, there's a gap here. I reckon when pink stripe falls, we go in for yellow.
I think pink looks pretty serious.
Purple's holding up pretty strong.
We got 2 code whites.
There's a lot of brown.
Guys, I think we should go in for coconut. Yeah?
Mm.
3, 2, 1.
Sorry, is this one of those interview things? I've heard a lot about them. Wait, so how long am I supposed to be here? My entire life. I don't think I've been outside yet. I've just basically stayed inside. Don't even know what we do here. I just kind of stay in my room and look at the roof. It's one of my hobbies, actually. I'm pretty good at looking at the roof.
Every single aspect of Kids Cops.
You know, sometimes a mosquito flies in and I can look at him on the roof because he's on my roof. And sometimes I let him bite me because I want to know what pain feels like because I've never felt pain before. And you know, sometimes there's an ant or two in my room. I usually eat them for nutrition as I don't get fed much around here. So I just have to, you know, collect the insects that wander into my room.
The only thing I look forward to is the donuts.
My one was stale last time.
Max really loves Kids Cops. No, I don't! Yes, you do.
I get let out twice a day. 8 o'clock at night. 30-minute break. And 10 in the morning, I get another 30-minute break. 30-minute break to pick up my cold porridge in the morning. And at night, I pick up my rice and bread.
I got a job offer at Macca's. They don't have free donuts.
I got run over by a scooter. And then I had to call my own ambulance to come and get me. They were late. I didn't even get put on painkillers. I got dragged by my broken arm into the ambulance. I then had to carry Bimba's coffee around for him. Then I had to juggle the kids with my broken arm.
Yeah, Max,
so, you know, not such a swell day if you think about it.
That's enough.
Can you help me? They're keeping me here.
just want to go outside, please.
Thank you.